Yo, what up, insane killer? What up, Cloud? It's good jelly. What up, silly Spartan? The baby Liz. Remember me, bro? Do I remember you? Don't know. I don't usually look at names in my chat. I care about the context. If you convince me with your context to care about your name, then I'll remember it. You doing well? Doing great, man. Ivan. What up, kidney beans? Yo, Ruggy Man, thank you for the 5 gifted subs, my guy. You're a huge gifter nowadays. Appreciate that, man. I'll make you proud. We'll get on the roster one day. It'll happen. Total legitimate claim right there, by the way. Well, if it isn't the Mr. M-Blade himself. What's up, man? Good to see you, dude. Good to see you, Duzzy. Dawzy. Well, that's just a really good shot. Run it, run it, run the dunk. Late air roll. Good shot. Wow. Nice read. Cover. Huge. Huge plays. Huge plays. How do I take my mechs to the next level? You don't. You don't.
You only have floors. There's floors and ceilings. Literally the map. You want to take your mechs to the next level, you become a tweaker on the field. And have the confidence to do so. Also, make sure your fingers feel good enough for it. Wait here. This is bad. Lazy shot. I trusted him to get back. That's on me. Is NRG winning regional? Looks like it. I'd say they are. Wait here. I'll just be the passer, man. It's our warm-up game. Can't be doing nothing crazy. Good dog. Sit. Oh. Beat him to this. No way that's on. What a save. I don't have a flip. Rip. That's a goal. Right? Fault, it's misplaced. Let's go, baby. No idea who RT is. Arteezy? Swing left? Nah. Trying to pass. Just can't double. Got the drop down. I was worried for the demo. There's no need to worry, man. You get demoed, you get demoed. Never let that change your play. Uh-oh. Oh. It's probably... for us. Probably bang it to him. Oh. What the?
Yes, play demo. Thank you, sir. How are you doing, man?
Pretty awkward game right now. Two. Ooh. Safe. Hang that. No way. That's a goal. Wait. Yeah, that's a goal. Stratton Oakmont, welcome back for this 26 months, man. Let's go. Dude, I think my game volume reverted back to 6%. Me? He's dusted, man. Wow. 160 ping dusted him. Yo, Insane Killer, thank you for the tier one. Welcome back. Or welcome. Come in. They're making this almost impossible to get possession. For a top corner, and he had the bump. Try. Strip. Wow, you got that. Bro, you turned off 160. That's crazy. Yeah. Yeah, there's no way. Alright, not the greatest performance. Zoxley. What the, bro? Rematch, let's go. Let's go, baby. Damn.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Cosmic's out of it, man. It's a bomb. The save. Wait, how did he get a touch? What? Wait, I'm so confused off that. Is that a goal? Good save. Bump, nice. Could go for the shot there. Good dunk. Come on. Nice one. Thank you. cut. Fire away. Awkward. Counter attempt. That's a really good play. Bigger ball challenge. I need a touch mid from. That's rude. Wow. How do I become a bubble player also? It's a serious question. That's a goal. That's a really good offensive play, man. It's hard to read this. Thing is, you can't read those. You just gotta react. I might need to change this I need to change this preset. Go Bear Man. try. I think he has zero. Let's save. Cleared. Bro, I didn't hear magic up. Go for corner, nice. Wow. I should be turning down music. Ah, that's close. Pass. Try. See. Fine. Let's see again. Just starve him over and over. Bruh. That's so weird. Nice. Forces res for somewhere. Somewhere my way. Come here. Come here, little guy. Good save. For that? Oh, unlucky. Oh no, I trolled. Wait, good follow? That's clear. What a wait, man. This guy has so much patience. No, I wanted a softer touch. Damn. It's gonna be a full. Yeah. It's gonna be a two-man play, full court. that's such a shitty way to end. Try to land backboard rather than interpose, but we get there in time. I gotta pee. About to go crazy. Let's do it. Let's do it. Yes, free low. Got that, yeah, you just took 100, nice. Try. Back pass, nice, nicely done. Terrible first touch, you just hard whiff though. Gonna be here. Good way. Try. That's not where I needed it. Cool. Ruthless. Looking a bit off today. What? Nice. Straight down. Here. Nice. Okay. Well, they didn't go for my boost or demo. Thought they would.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
He gave it. Let's start. Watch for demo. Try the bump. Oh my. Of course he's gonna fake it. Good play. Fake this. Who goes for that? Slim Fit Baby, welcome back for the 34, man. One more? Wait, why is that open? Pretty awkward. Might get demo. But it's gonna be bad for us. A lot of room. Oh my, that's just really bad. That was a good pass. Kind of unreadable. In my position, that is. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that. Space. Your cigarella. Are we no boost right now? What's going on? No boost? Probably. He really wants it. He wants the win. He wanted enough though. Teammate's not there. It's me? Oh my. Beat him? This is terrifying. Jeez. Gotta get a win here. Good. Get the corner. Get the corner. Right. Nice. Should have probably waited, but it's alright. Forgive you. Oh no. Bumping each other. Let's see. So this is pretty bad. It's a pretty easy 1v2. Musty. Still there is. Nice. 1 minute. Nice. Good take. Should be free double. Oh my. Game's at 110% right now. That's a really bad pass. Beat him? 1v1? Oh no. Oh, that's a bad touch. He's fading, chat. My teammate's fading. He's dwindling. He's not getting the right touches. You're there, yeah? He's fading. Oh. No, I got bumped back, man. Now I gotta save some bullshit, man. It's so stupid, bro. All because I got the bump. Alright, they gotta give me Yans. They gotta give me Yans right now. I'm due a good teammate. Give me the ball. Nice. Oh, I didn't get the demo though. RIP.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
So sad. Couldn't get the bump either. Jump. Try. Three. No one familiar. Thank you for the 2 months, man. Yeah, let's go. That's a goal. Wait, he whiffed. Just gotta touch it out, at least. Just saving that. No way, he couldn't shoot. Wow, dude, that's a 50 and a half. He's not there? Oh my god, dude. Let's see. Oh my. Why, dude, that first touch is just giving. Cross? Maybe? Hello?
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Spin. I pass. Good take. Oh my god, man. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna win this. The ogle. We need way more possession than what's going on right now. Two double? You there? Oh, you did not have the boost for this, my guy. Bro. Bro, why are you faking me, dude? Oh my god, man. I've never been faked so many times in my life, bro. Oh my god. Bro. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Beat him? Bruh. The boost? Nice, nice, nice. Just chow it. No, dude. No. Bro, you gotta save this. Good save, good save, good save. Good boost grab. Nice. That's all we need. Across. Forced across. B. One more. Oh my god, he missed. He just straight up missed. Alright, I like that team, man. He didn't choke. Well, we have to win this. Hold on, three. Expects me. I'm lucky. That. Score that?
Mid.
Not that kind of mid. They're not even going. It's so sad. Such a sad realm to be a part of. Wait, demo? Alright, I'm tilted. It's okay though. We got this. Please, help me. Oh my god, inspiring. Inspiring gameplay out here. Bumped him? Yeah, it doesn't matter. It's too strong. Of course it's too strong. I'm gonna read this about. Oh, never mind. Can't be there. Wait. It's awkward. Cool, it's just. Not cool. It's not cool anymore. Straight up laser beam it right in front of their face. Yeah, that'll work. Can he do something on my team? He hasn't done something in the last three games I've had him. He's always remained under 100 points. For like the first half of the game. That's why we lose. It's not doing anything. I'm not even there. See me? Come on. Come on, we need something. Come on, that's all of them. Score that shit. Yes, sir. Yeah, send him. Send him. What the hell is that, man? Out of my way. Chess. You guys are idiots, man. No wonder you didn't make any placement. Any good placement in RLCS. What the hell was that? Get off me. Humping me, man. Gotta puncture me, he can't help me. Oh, that extra time. I knew it was coming. I think he had both of us. Cosmic didn't have. It's just down. Pure ones play right there. Purified ones play. That'd be a giveaway to third. No way. Try. Ooh. I need to just wake him up. I needed to insult him a few times, get his blood flowing, get him moving, get him circulated, get his brain cells activated. And now he's good. Now he's good to go. You're welcome, Cosmic. Tune in anytime for that. If you ever want to warm up. Yeah. How I got reverse swept? Damn. Unlucky. I mean, it's OCE, though. It's not as if they have giant. Wait, who'd they lose to though? Who'd they get reverse swept? It had to have been KCP. Or Ground Zero. Or him police, I mean. Wait, who's the one with Hunter? It's not yet? Oh. Should I watch? Should I be watching right now? You guys wanna watch? That's the easiest flip reset double of my life. No touch there. It's required for a pinch towards net. Roast them? Oh yeah, let me roast my own team. Let me roast my own team. Yeah, that's a great idea. Critique their play. Big difference. Alright, we'll watch them. So we're not getting a cue.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Shut everyone down. American, bye. Where are we? Hello? Hello? RLCS broadcast. Rocket League. Oceania League. I'm so tired, chat. Oh my god.
They clean up their play. This is the time to do it. And what's shocking to me.
Hopefully, I don't. They look get so mugged good on my way to the gym tonight.
Three and four fifths games. It was that 1 minute in game four literally, where it just like suddenly someone flicked the light switch.
All right, let's go, fellas. Listen up. The deal is, your energy. All right, you're the energy of Oceania. Please, make sense. On the field.
I'm nervous for Power. If Power starts off slow again in this sixth game, Champions Field, coin flip, and anything can happen.
It just goes to show that these mentality follies, they can.
No, I'm going to keep streaming,
really
Kevin.
Anyone off guard, despite your experience.
I need to get past 2250. I actually need to get 2300 this season.
But normally, it affects the underdog.
I need to get past my peak to show that I'm even better than I was
Power,
before.
They dropped the ball. They looked not focused near the end of that game four to drop so many goals instantly. Then they looked confused, unable to figure out what went wrong and recompose themselves.
What annoying
and
sound.
Now,
the casters?
Championship
yeah.
Caliber team, they
it's
have
not
to
my
figure
problem.
It out here. And I mean, worst case. On
what's
Champions
my peak?
Field.
2268.
Yeah, again, those two chances now looking more like a blessing than an inconvenience. We'll see how it plays out in this one, though. If
yo,
start off strong,
Gus,
I think they'll be right. But if
this copycat,
can continue to find their own
Caleb, game, they're losing to a dude named Caleb.
Caleb. Across the middle, collected by Fever Cabo. They're waiting super slow play again, though, from both these teams. That's favored merge so far in this series.
What's making noise?
My favorite power here, though. Torsos back pass looking for Fever. Touch is
yes,
there.
Sir.
Caleb,
thank you,
though,
sir.
With the spawn, gets the save.
Fever's striking has not been on point this series. I mean, that was the slowest shot I think I've ever seen out of him. There's a miss from Torsos as well. Mechanically, it's not looking like.
How about now? Is it better?
Big bump. Well, there it is, though. So they do connect with it. It was the bump that set up Amphis. 10th goal of the series, sounding less impressive now here we're in game six. But with Amphis back, maybe so too is Power.
And that duo is back as well. It was a beautiful pass from Torsos, and then a beautiful bump as well to set up.
Sorry, guys. How about now? Fixed? Gone?
Yes, sir.
Good?
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, that USB is broken as shit.
Fever's like, yeah, you're right, I'm not shooting that well, so maybe I'll just fake
it. It's back? What? Hold on. I'm gonna test something.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
And he was saying, you know, sometimes you play better before your series if you lose the scrim ahead of time. Is that something you found true?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
So maybe scrims, power...
Scrims before are weird. They're very weird.
Yeah. Well, maybe power, you know, just gave up a couple of those games so they can play better in the next one. Maybe that's what's happened there. And now they're back to playing on form.
Yeah, I don't want to win too dominantly.
Exactly.
No, I mean, this is better, honestly, to see such a strong comeback and recomposure. It really proves to themselves that they can do it. I'm super impressed, but still, again, 2.5 minutes remaining. Merge have had a killer offense when it gets going.
I mean, look, the recovery is impressive from the power side, but I feel like if you were to talk to the players right now, they're not going to be happy with this series, right? Like, they're not going to be happy that they even gave up, you know, game four in particular, and the way game five went was a bit yikes. So we'll see how it goes. Nice touch from Amphis, 4-0 lead. It is looking like power is back on top though, and should be advancing to that lower bracket final.
Yeah, Amphis back to not missing absolutely anything. Merge back to giving way too many chances in defense.
Yes, sir.
It's going to
Thank
be a
you,
big
sir.
Road ahead now. It's super low time. It's a fake kickoff from both sides, and this time it works out for power.
I love it. I love, you know, teams trying to, you know, mind game these kickoffs more and more, and it is working for some teams more than others. I mean, Amphis should be worth noting, by the way. You will see, wanted to see Amphis get 12 goals this series. They've hit 12.
Yeah, they have exactly. Averaging 2 goals a game. Still an amazing performance from him.
Yeah, so it has been impressive in that regard, but... Now power in front of the net. Fever has a chance to get another 5-0 lead. Now power taking no prisoners.
Yeah, Merge had a great run, man. But this power timeout buff just brought out the best in them. And this is the problem with having to reverse sweep. I mean, if Merge were the ones to start out the series that strong, get that 2-0 lead, it could have gone so differently. But with a reverse sweep, there's just no room for error.
Yeah, no room for mistakes, no room for error. And it looks like it's getting worse before it gets better. Almost 5-0 lead. Fever looking to come back that other way. Has Torsos underneath, but won't be able to do too much with it. Still a minute and a half to go. Merge tries to bring it back. Caleb's there for a shot, but no, Gus gets in their own way.
Yeah, and Amphis as well, very tricky. And then that looks like it's actually a goal. Fever adding another one to his tally.
Yeah, hat trick for Fever in this game. 11 shots to 4 favoring power, 6 goals to nil. And we still have a minute and 17 seconds to go.
Yeah, what a bounce back from power. Again, I think you're spot on. I think this is the best situation they could have had going into this.
Oh my gosh.
This rematch for GZ, and I said Fever's shooting had been poor. It had been, but I mean, he's stepped up now.
I want to know what was said in that timeout, Jake. I want to know, was it... All right, guys, it's okay. We're good. We still got this. Or did Jimma just rip them a new one and just go in? Like, what are you guys doing? This is Merge. We should beat them. Like, this is such a crazy turnaround right now.
We need Jimma's secret sauce, man, because there's certainly something good in it.
Yeah. I wonder, like, do coaches rip into players still? Like, is that a thing that happens these days? Because I feel like... It happens in traditional sport, but I don't think it's ever been the successful way in esports to kind of motivate.
Yeah. No, traditional sports is so, like, testosterone-fueled, you know? Yeah. It's like, in esports, it's like, shut up, man. Like, I don't know, but whatever Jimmy did, man, he should be proud of himself, because this has been an excellent turnaround.
Yeah, I mean, Beaver just gets their 5th goal of this one, so that's 8-0. Merge has disappeared. Like, Merge is gone. They vanished. Power is scoring at will once again. again. This was a bizarre series, Jake.
Yeah, at the end of the day, I mean, when you look at Power's wins in this series, I know, but
yeah, good night, everyone.
That's kind of what we expect.
I'm gonna go try to figure out which analog cable's broken.
And you can see they do have a long way to go.
What do you take away from this, too, if you're Merge? Because, like,
so yeah. Always something new.
There's going to be some concerns with Power, just how Game 4 ended and what happened in Game 5. But at that same token, Merge, if they want to be closing the gap, you can look at their highs, but then their lows, like in this Game 6, were like absolutely Mariana Trench levels deep. It's such a weird series to kind of like grab and pick from.
To me, it still really looks like inexperience from the Merge lineup. It doesn't look like they've really like scrimmed and prepared against Power. They just looked caught.